What's up, guys? Hey, I got a question for you people. If you can help me out with something, I appreciate it. So I got my F-150 here. I just replaced the high pressure sensor for the AC, because the high velocity fan comes on and stays on. I plug it in. Off. It's a brand new one. Anybody got any ideas? I know. Fuse number 5 here is also a high-speed relay.